Coronation Street spoilers, Sean Tully brutally attacked and robbed. Will he survive? Coronation Street viewers have seen Sean Tully struggling with being homeless for the past few weeks, and in upcoming scenes, things take a turn for the worse when he is attacked and robbed, but will he survive? Next week, Coronation Street viewers will see Sean's, played by Antony Cotton, homeless storyline show horrific scenes when gets attacked. Earlier this month, Sean became homeless after friend Fiz Stape, Jennie McAlpine, who he has been staying with for a while, asked him to move out, and he struggled to find other accommodation. In upcoming scenes, Sean believes his fortunes are about to change when he runs into Dev Alahan, Jimmi Harkishin. Sitting in the cafe, Dev mentions one of his friends is renting out a bedsit, and Sean asks Dev if he could put a good word in for him and secure him the room. Thinking he will be off the street soon, Sean befriends a homeless woman called Carol, Emma Hartley Miller, and gives her his tent, claiming he was only sleeping rough for charity. However, Sean receives devastating news from Dev when he reveals the bedsit had been given to someone else. Panicking, Sean tries to buy his tent back from Carol, having just been paid for his shifts at the Rovers, but he's left disappointed when Carol turns down his money. Instead, she gives him a list of hostels he could stay at with the money he's got. But things only get worse for Sean when he is robbed and beaten up in some public toilets, losing all his money in the process. As Carol visits the public toilets, she finds Sean slumped against a wall with a bloody face, disorientated. Taking pity on him, she takes him to hospital, where Sean is forced to admit he's homeless. However, matters don't improve when Craig Tinker, Colson Smith, starts asking Sean how he got the bruises and cuts on his face. As Sean tries to palm off another lie, Craig offers to try and find the thugs who attacked him, but finds it weird when Sean brushes off his help. Actor Antony, who has played Sean since 2003, has recently spoken about his current storyline. He said viewers can expect to see the homeless plot play out over the summer. It's a good few months. I think start to finish it's gonna be 3 months. Speaking about how Sean will eventually get back on his feet, he added, within that there's a certain period when he's actually homeless. A little bit leading up to it with the job loss and house, and then to him finally having some sort of salvation.